Well, new this morning, about 100 firefighters battled a massive brush fire just miles away from MetLife Stadium. You can see heavy smoke and the flames rising and stretching for miles. The fire started around 10 last night on Commerce Boulevard near Meadow Lane in Karlstad. The Milwaukee Fire Department helped stop the flames from spreading. There was some concern since the brush fire was less than 3 miles away from where the Jets will be playing later today. No one was hurt.